Good morning, guys. So this morning I'm getting ready because I've got an 8:45 doctor appointment. I'm going to have my eyes looked at. I have a cholesterol deposit above my eye. There's another one trying to grow on this side. And I want to get it removed. Also, they're going to look in my eyes and make sure there's nothing wrong with the eyes, I guess. Maybe there's some kind of sort of connection. I don't think there is, but I think it has to do with diet. But anyway, I slept really good last night. I haven't been sleeping well in the other house that we lived in. I would wake up at 2 o'clock in the morning, couldn't sleep for 2 to 3 hours and stuff like that. But here I pretty much slept all the way through. And even if I did wake up to go to the bathroom or deal with the dogs or something, I was able to go right back to sleep. So I think a change of scenery really is doing us really good. Richie's been awake. He got ready this morning and we've got to head back to the house in the country to grab his computer. He forgot his computer there. He's got school to finish by the 10th. That's when school's supposed to be finished. And Ethan's already done with school. Ethan just got done doing the dishes. We're trying to keep the house up so it doesn't have clutter. And I've got to get this mail put away, but I'll do that when I get back home. So we just got to go to the doctor appointment and then back to the country house to get up there some more of our stuff, okay? I see you did the dishes when I was sleeping. All by yourself, without even being asked. Such a good boy. We are all so much happier living in this apartment. I would rather live in a smaller apartment, have washer dryer, access to everything in town, huh? Mm-hmm. And it just makes us happier. We let Crusoe out for a little bit, even though he's stinky. Tomorrow's payday. You're not gonna get anything, if that's what you think. Richie's doing his homework. He's got to finish school by the 10th. Last day of school. We wanna finish it by the 10th of May. Ethan's already done with his school. That's about it right now. Richie just got back from the skate park with Ethan. Mm-hmm. They walked, didn't you?
Yeah.
Made them chicken tacos. I have to go shopping tomorrow, so otherwise we would have had salsa and sour cream and tomatoes, you know, stuff like that. So I squirted some lime on it too, on the chicken.
I can taste it.
Yeah, do you like it?
Mm-hmm.
Do you guys have fun at the skate park?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You're all sweaty. You guys put sunblock on like you're supposed to? Awesome. Mm-hmm. Alex isn't home yet, but her food's over there. So basically today, this morning, I just went to go get my eyes checked. They are gonna send me to a cosmetic surgeon who is going to give me options to get this taken off of my eyelid. Probably gonna be a little expensive, but I really wanna get it done eventually. So, but the doctor referred me to the Eye Institute because the only way to that particular surgeon is through, I have to get my eyes checked and everything. So they checked for glaucoma and just everything like that. And everything looked good. I did get a prescription for glasses as well. I said, hey, since we're here, I need to get a prescription for glasses. Would you be able to do an eye exam? And she's like, oh, sure. So that was nice. So I'll be able to get glasses soon too. So today I just kind of laid around, finished the laundry, made dinner, just relaxed. I'm really exhausted since the move. It's kind of been hard on my body. Going up and down 3 flights of stairs, you know, my knees have to get used to, you know, exercise like that. So they hurt a little bit, especially the one that had the surgery, kind of sore when I stand and stuff. But I think it's going to be good for my legs, you know, as long as I don't overdo it. Eventually, you know, it'll help make it stronger, I think. So it's kind of like physical therapy, going up and down the stairs. Richie just got done eating dinner and now he just plopped on the floor. You know there's a couch, right?
Mm-hmm.
And there's Ethan. You tired like a bear too? The dogs need to go potty. And there's no way I can walk Crusoe right now going down those stairs with my knee the way it is.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So there was no way I was gonna attempt to walk him.
That's all I need is to get thrown down the stairs and my knee snap or something.
They're like, take me on a walk.
You guys excited to go on a walk? Huh? You guys excited to go on a walk?
Caillou.
Don't yell, Ethan. I know you're grumpy because you're tired, but... All right, guys. Love you.
I need to wash my pants.
There's Alex. Say hi to everybody. Are you tired too?
I dropped mom's
Yeah. Just got off of 11-hour shift.
11-hour shift. Tell everybody what you do now.
I work at a bus plant. I put together school buses and like just any kind of buses.
And that's pretty decent money starting out, right?
Mm-hmm. It's I'm on from the temp agency right now, so while I'm in the temp agency, it's $13.25. That's so good.
Yes.
And then if they decide to hire me on, then I keep hearing it from different sources, but it's between $17 to $19. Like
that's
between,
awesome.
Yeah.
Even $17 something. That's pretty good. So.
Yeah, and then I work between 50 and 60 hours a week.
Awesome, yeah. So at you least. Like that better than the bank?
Oh, yeah, because I'm always busy. You're doing something.
Yeah, the bank, you just sit there and, you know.
Yeah.
So. Well, how are you? Huh? He's a good boy. You could have a bath tomorrow. We're gonna go get you some shots and then go get you a bath at the groomers. Huh. And Caillou, we gave Caillou a bath in the bathtub here, but Crusoe, if we give him a bath here, his hair will clog up the shower. And we don't want that to happen. And he won't let us give him a bath anyway. He won't go in the bathtub. He's so heavy we can't even carry him to put him in the bathtub. But Caillou's already been washed. So how was your time at the skate park?
Good.
You hurt your ankles, you said?
Yes, twisted them a million times.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alex teaching Ethan to do a card game. Richie's already in bed. You already sleeping, Richie? Oh, he's already out. Okay, guys, so Ethan and Alex are still playing a card game. She's about to go to bed soon. It's about 8:55 p.m. right now. Richie's already out, as you saw. And I'm in my room, and I'm about to go to bed. I am so exhausted. A lot's been happening, and I am just utterly exhausted, so I'm going to go to bed early tonight. But just wanted to share a little about our day today. I know it's not that long of a video, but that's all we had. That's all we did today. So thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment down below. We'd love to hear from you, and we will see you next time.